Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. So as you guys can see in the title below, today I will be vlogging a day in my life. So let's go. My mom asked me to take my dog out.
So in today's video, there's going to be many first appearances, and the first one is Gizmo.
Currently 7:50, sorry about this ratchet phone of mine, but it's currently 7:50 and I'm going to do my normal ab workout. So I'm going to link down in the description the app I use and which exercise I do. Finally done. Hey. I know you're supposed to eat before you work out. That was not a good decision, but please eat before you work out. I first go wash. I like feeling clean when I eat, so I'm going to go wash. Okay, so now I'm out of the shower. I washed my hair and I left in some conditioner as like a treatment in a way. So yeah, now I think I'm just going to leave it loose like this for the rest of the day so it can also dry. This. I'm gonna put it on. I already put on my sunscreen. Now I'm just gonna brush through my eyebrows and my eyelashes. And I'm gonna put a tiny bit of Vaseline on. And you guys know the way. Vaseline way. And this is it. Final look. Now we are going to go eat breakfast. This is the fit of the day. It is a oversized sweater hoodie dress thingy. Yes, it's really comfortable. And then some fuzzy socks. Fuzzy socks with a hole in it. I still haven't gotten the stitch off. But I'm going tomorrow, I think. Hopefully. This is actually really good, I'm not gonna lie. Exams. I'm gonna start studying biology first, then I'm gonna do math, and then I'm gonna do essays, and then I'm gonna do biology again. So yes, and always guys, remember to have water with you so that you have no excuse to stand up, because I know I've done it many times. So that's the tea, man. It's called My Classes, and in there it shows me how long I've been studying what subject. It tells me when I should study which subject, and I plan it out all by myself. I'm not sponsored, this is not a sponsored video, but I just wanted to let you guys know this is really an easy way to plan out what you want to study, especially if it's like things right after each other. So yes. Okay, so I'm finally done studying for now, because I'm going to study again later on in the day. I'm just going to revise biology. So it is currently 1:56. So now I'm going to go make myself some food because I'm hungry. So we are going to go do that. Okay, so guys, change of plans. My mom did say we were going to eat now. And stuff, so I'm gonna help her dish up. But she asked me before we do that if I could please design a like no phone in this area type of thing. So that is what I'm going to do right now, and then yeah. This is what I've designed. You guys probably thought it was gonna be like this amazing thing. No. No. I just did this, yeah. And now I'm going to print it out. And now I need my mom's help. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna let her do the printing job before I break this computer. So. Okay, guys. Me and my mamza. My mommy. This is our first appearance on the channel. Introduce yourself, mommy.
Hi guys, I'm Sedalia's mommy. A lasagna. Look at this, guys. This is most now much better than potato salad.
Okay guys, so this is the food.
I will see you guys after we ate. Right, yes. Now we're just going to watch a movie, spend some family time.
No cell phones.
And
at all.
So I'll see you guys. I'm looking rough. But it is currently five fifty-eight. It's currently 5:58. I finished eating a long time ago, and then I watched the Man United game, which started at 4 and ended now. Man United won. They made us scared in the beginning. Like, scared. They missed so many goals, but okay. The game was poorly played, but you know, at least we ended up winning. But it would have been better if we had like a whole 6-3 goals. I mean, but okay. Now I'm just gonna study Royal Revised Biology, as I said, and then I'll meet you guys when I wash my face. So I'm finally done with studying for the entire day. It is currently 9:24. And I am so tired. This day was actually really long. Now I'm just going to wash my face and do my night routine. And then I'll meet you guys in the room. Ooh, the lights. Some nights I sleep with them on, some nights I sleep with them off. It really does depend. But right now I am going to read my Bible. And I am going to pray, then I'm going to go sleep, and that is it for today's video. As always guys, please leave any suggestions in the comment section below, or just say hi if you'd like to. I'll definitely say hi back. Like and subscribe, and don't forget to turn on post notifications so you never miss a new upload. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay blessed and be safe. Bye! Switching the positions for you, cooking in the kitchen.